And thousands of people rushed to pre-order the latest Xbox this week. The problem is that it seems that many have ordered the wrong one. The sales rank of the Xbox One X is up over 700% on Amazon. Some are speculating that's because people are confusing the name of the current Xbox One X with the upcoming new console called Xbox Series X. That new system launches November 10th for $499. So if you're thinking about getting one, just be sure you're clicking to buy the right item.